Nadine and Silicon. We're going to show you the first showcase. Pay close attention because it could go to either one of you. Here we go.
Nadine and Tulipone, your showcase begins with a trip to glamorous New York City. You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to New York for a 6-night stay in a 1-bedroom apartment in Midtown Manhattan. Feel like a local on the streets of Manhattan by strolling through Central Park or window shopping on Fifth Avenue. Plus, tickets to a hit Broadway show and dinner at the renowned Le Cirque. And shopping in New York City is no fun without money. No problem. Here's a $1,000 Saks Fifth Avenue gift card and your very own personal shopper. And when you're all decked out and ready to rub elbows, you're going to want to show up to any engagement like a zillionaire would. So you're going to be driven around for a week in your hometown in a limousine. Just like a mogul would, we suggest that you say to your limo driver, "Excuse me, geez, but please drive me to my new sailboat." Sanibel 18-foot sailboat. It's designed for a long day or sunset cruise, plus select package, colored hull, stainless steel opening ports, and trailer. So, there you go, Nadine and Tulipone. A way to make you feel rich with a trip to New York, $1,000, a shopper at Saks, a limo for a week, and an impressive sailboat. But only if the price is right.
All right, big rich. So we got that at 6 nights in New York, and we got a 1-bedroom apartment rented in New York for a week.
Correct.
And it's airfare from a coach airfare from LA to New York, and then you get $1,000 to shop with, a personal shopper at Saks Fifth Avenue, a limo for a week anywhere
in your hometown,
wherever you live. You get a limo for a week and the sailboat.
Right.
Want to bid on that or pass it on to the boat?
I'll pass.
Pass it on to the boat, to the cutie. Okay. That's your showcase.
$27,500.
All right, good luck. Nadine, here's your showcase. Good luck to you.
Now, Nadine, you like keeping in touch with your friends, am I right?
Stay here, baby.
Okay,
yes,
well, good. Yes, show them all the fun you're having by posting lots of pictures from your new digital camera. Keep taking photos in the most vibrant, colorful detail with this 15.1 megapixel digital SLR camera. And we wouldn't leave you hanging out to dry with a camera and no way to post your pictures. So here's the networking tool of the century, this new Apple iMac computer. This sleek looking computer comes with 4 gigs of RAM, a 1 terabyte hard drive, and a powerful graphics card. Okay, so you've got the camera and the computer, but what to post? Perhaps you'd want to post the pictures that you took on your trip to exciting Brazil. You and a guest will fly a round trip coach from Los Angeles to Sao Paulo, Brazil for a 6-night stay in a superior hotel. Distinguished style in the heart of Brazil's melting pot, plus bungee jumping for two. And blow everyone online away with the close-up photos of wildlife you're going to take on your exotic photo safari in Africa. We'll fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Kenya, where you'll begin a spectacular 10-day photo safari, a thrilling journey through Lake Nakuru and Masai Mara reserves. So, Nadine, a camera, a computer, a trip to Brazil, and an African safari, but only if the price is right.
Nice showcase. Very nice.
Oh, yeah.
What do you bid? What do you think it's worth?
$18,500,
she says. All right, folks. Well, the crowd doesn't like that. We'll be right back. I know who wins. We're up for this. We'll go away, folks.